My name is Jose Ace, and I'm with the Vascular Access Team. And I'm an RN and certified in vascular access. I've been here 10 years. I was in PICU for 3 years. But I wanted to move on, and that's when I joined this team to specialize in vascular access. Say with the vascular access team came to remove your PICC line.
My name is Stacy Norris. I'm one of the nurses on the Newborn Center Vascular Access Team. I have been at Texas Children's for the better part of 15 years and then moved into the vascular access role when our Newborn Center Vascular Access Team was created in 2009. And what's her IV for? Do you have a preference as to which side? Hello, it's all right, Angel.
You almost see a sign of relief when we come in because they know that we're going to get the IV on the first or second stitch.
We're starting IVs, helping with lab draws for babes who are difficult to get that blood from. We place PICCs. That's really one of our bigger and kind of exciting procedures. Maybe why many of us joined the vascular access team was to learn this advanced skill.
With the ultrasound machines, we could actually visualize the vein. So it's a little bit different than the traditional in the sense that you're not looking at your actual insertion site. You're localizing the vein with the machine, and then you're looking at the monitor as you're inserting.
The really cool thing for a NICU nurse in coming over to the pavilion into the women's units is that the patients talk and they can tell you what they want. They can tell you what they like. They can say, you know, I walk in the room, introduce myself, they understand what I'm saying, and I'm able to say, which arm would you like your IV in?
I really enjoy what I do. I love doing this. It's great. And some people say, well, how do you like doing what you do because you're sticking kids and they're crying? I say, well, I am sticking them and they are crying, but I'm doing the best that I could do, and I know that I could get it probably in the first stick, and it's going to make a big impact on that child and that parent.
My dream is that we would be even more collaborative with the interventional radiology and the vascular access team area so that we can provide very prompt and as pain-free as possible access for all of our patients of all sizes.